Je tu ďalší diel série Anglicky s Yetim. V dnešnej lekcii sa budem venovať prírode. Tretia lekcia zo šiestich.
Quick. Quick.
Rýchly.
I want to make sandwiches today. Make.
Chcem urobiť dnes sandviče.
Our picnic starts at 1 in the afternoon.
Náš piknik začína o 1 popoludní.
Let's bring sandwiches to the lake.
Zoberme sendviče ku jazeru. Let's bring sandwiches to the lake.
Alice makes very good coffee. Maps. Makes. Maps. Makes. Alice makes very good coffee.
Alica robí veľmi dobrú kávu, ale ktoré to je?
Maps.
To vyzerá ako mapy.
Makes.
No dám to prvé.
Maps.
Dobre to bolo.
Makes.
No.
I need a jacket because it's cold today.
Potrebujem vetrovku, bundu, pretože je dnes chladno.
Can I drink some lemonade?
Môžem sa napiť trochu citronády.
No, it's cold at the lake.
Nie, pri jazere je zima. No, it's cold at the lake. Náš piknik začína o 1 popoludní. Our picnic starts at 1 in the afternoon.
I need some ice.
Potrebujem trochu ľadu.
Summer. Some.
Linda's picnic is at 3 in the afternoon.
Lindin picnic je o troch popoludní. Linda's picnic is at 3 in the afternoon.
Do you want some lemonade?
Chceš trochu citronády? Alica robí veľmi dobrú kávu. Alice makes very good coffee.
It's too cold today.
Dnes je príliš chladno. Tu napísa trochu jablčného džusu. He drink some apple juice. Môžeš urobiť citronádu a priniesť ju na piknik.
Can you make lemonade and bring it to the picnic.
Môžeš priniesť na piknik sendviče?
Can you bring sandwiches to the picnic?
Alice makes very good coffee. Makes.
Počujem tu mix. Alica robí veľmi dobrú kávu.